Margo.
Well, Cameron, it happened here in the parking lot of the Walmart off of Haynes Mill Road in Winston-Salem tonight. There's still no sign of the truck or the dog.
Oh, it's just devastating. It's devastating.
I thought a lot of boogie.
A tearful John Jennings and his girlfriend Melissa make a plea for the safe return of their little dog, Buki, even offering a $500 reward.
I don't care about the truck. I can have the truck, just bring Buki back.
I'm like, John, keep the truck, do what you want with it. No questions asked, just let us know where Buki's at. That's all we want is Buki.
Buki went missing nearly 32 hours ago from the parking lot of the Walmart here off Haynes Mill Road. With Buki asleep, John left the keys to his truck on the floorboard while he went inside to pick up some medicine from the pharmacy. When he returned, the truck and his beloved pet were gone.
I just called the police.
Police have surveillance video of the hooded thief driving off with the truck and dog inside. Hopefully, they say it's just a matter of time before they track him down. In the meantime, Jennings and his girlfriend have posted dozens of flyers all over the triad and put the word out online.
Sounds like you're going to the ends of the earth to find that dog.
Oh, I'm determined. I'm determined. Like I said, he's posted all over Forsyth, Davison, Guilford, Surrey, and Mount Airy.
They say Buki is a member of the family. His food and water bowl are in their place, his toys tucked away in the corner. Buki is a brown chihuahua with a white tummy. He weighs 12 pounds, has an oversized front left paw, and a leather collar with tags around his neck. He turns 8 years old in December.
Drop him off somewhere, call somebody, tell him, take him to the police department, fire station, anywhere.
Well, that stolen truck is a two-door GMC. It is dark blue with white stripes, and it still has dealer tags on it. You have to call 767-8390 or 971-1203 if you see the truck or Buki. Buki needs medicine, according to his owner, for a dry skin condition that causes him to eat his tail. Now, Jenkins, the man who owns that dog, says that she still does not do well with children, and they want whoever took her to know that. Back to you.